In a matter of a few hours, I went from doing something right for somebody to facing life in prison. Just because I took this phone call, I was gullible. I believed in authority, and I believed that it was a policeman. And I believed that I was helping somebody get out of a situation where she was accused of.